Are these guys about to fire a mortar while holding it in their hands? Psych! It's a training exercise, but we'll get to some live firing in a moment. Now, during this training, they focus on just about everything, including how to clean the mortars. Now, I know what you're thinking, and you, my dear viewer, have a sick mind. The US conducts these exercises with their allies, Indonesia in this case, to ensure operational consistency amongst all allied forces. This also includes fuse preparation, targeting, and proper firing procedures. Now, here's that live fire you ordered, good sir.